played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Salah.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Swung in from the corner. Boateng.
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy.
Here's Casemiro.
Aubameyang.
Kroos. And it hit the post and went in.
He's put in the corner. Not able to take full advantage.
Shots on here.
Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this.
Teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might be...
Benzema! Anthony Martial! Aubameyang! Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence. And
Griezmann.
Here's the chance. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
David Alaba. Toni Kroos. It's with Marco Asensio.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Letting the shot go!
Steered in very classily. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home and he did it.
Letting the shot go!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Mateo Kovac, y así le pega la pelota. La tapa por aquí de ahí y patea. ¡Gol! Un gol tempranero, Marito, ¿qué me contás?
¿Te parece que veremos más?
Mirá donde la clava Mario, es que no hay mucho espacio ahí. ¡Ojito, es una gran bocha! ¡Gol! ¡El gol que lo pone en ventaja!
Sí, señor, un gol que lo pone en ventaja, pero cuidado, nosotros queremos ver más goles.
¡Qué pedazo de gol, Marito! ¡Cómo la prende de volea!
Es un gol para festejar durante mucho tiempo.
Hermosa asistencia y peligro. Este es grande para Cristiano. ¡Gol! Otro gol más, resultado cómodo para ellos.
Es que se juega mejor con dos goles de diferencia.
A ver si el director nos pone la rep de esta última jugada.
Son unos genios los meteorólogos, Marito. Dijeron que no iba a llover, que estaría soleado. Mirá la mojada que nos estamos pegando. Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Golazo! ¡Gol! ¡Golazo!
Hay que saber estar bien ubicado para hacer lo que hizo este jugador.
Veamos de nuevo el gol que acaban de convertir. Ojo que vamos a ver el gol desde otro ángulo.
Ahí se va la espalda de la defensa, va a llegar al arco. Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Gol! Con este gol abrimos la cuenta.
Y espero que sea el principio de un mejor final.
Veamos de nuevo el gol. Se van acercando, viene una oportunidad clara.
Atento con el pase, bueno.
¿Qué me contás, Marito? Dos goles de ventaja ya.
Yo creo que, no sé si es merecido, pero los goles son los que marcan la diferencia.
Se está enamorando del gol. Y ahí abre el pelotazo al frente. Y esta puede... ¡Y le pega con un tubo! ¡Gol! Entra la pelota mansita rumbo al arco, así nomás como tortuguita cansada.
Con un poquito de viento creo que va a entrar más rápido, pero mirá qué lenta que va esa pelota gol.
Será difícil que encuentre un gol más fácil como el...
Marco Llorente. Cristiano.
Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Brillante el gol! ¡La pueden festejar!
Será una reiteración decir que este equipo la está pasando bien en este momento. Le han llegado dos goles rápido.
Están muy confiados. Vamos a ver.
Esto es zona de peligro.
Flores. La pelota de Casemiro.
Ahí va Cristiano. ¡Flores! ¡Gol! ¿Qué digo gol? ¡Fue un golazo! Pelota pegada a la base del palo. El arquero ni en avión le llegaba.
Otra perspectiva para disfrutar de ese gol.
Este es tan solo.
Desde...
¡Ha sido un frentazo bárbaro!
Esta defensa no puede seguir permitiendo las ventajas que otorgan frentazos como el que ha provocado este gol.
Hay algunos que comparan los goles con el pie o con la cabeza. Este de cabeza fue realmente espectacular.
Hay que decirlo, Marito, en estado elegante.
Acá todas las jugadas se unen. Buen centro, buen remate y el gol a festejarlo. Y todo por la parte izquierda.
Asensio.
¡Epa! ¡Este es buena! Servi le pega. Y esa pelota pega en el palo y se mete.
Formación, las virtudes deberán ser ejecutadas.
¡Y ahí va! ¡Esa pelota pegó en el travesaño y se metió!
Esa pelota que pasa apenas por detrás, pero podría sorprender al arquero.
Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Gol! ¡Gol de marca en el del empate!
Es impresionante la forma de convertir de este chico.
Hay mucho mérito en convertir el fútbol en... Marco Asensio.
¡Benzema! ¡Buen disparo! ¡Esa pelota pegó en el travesaño y se metió!
Mira, Marito, cómo vuela la pelota. Dios.
Marco Llorente.
¡Epa! ¡Qué buena! ¡Con esto se adelantan! ¡Gol! Y ahí está, lo tenemos, el primer gol del partido.
Ya veremos cómo se desenvuelven los equipos ahora.
¡Es un golazo, Mario! ¡Golazo!
El efecto que le da no tiene posibilidad de ninguno el arquero.
El balón. Flores. La maneja Kroos.
Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Cristiano! ¡Gol! El Madrid está imparable. ¡Fire en el partido más esperado!
El Atlético de Madrid no llega al alcance.
Ahí la lleva Neymar.
Mbappé. Dani Ceballos. Se abre espacio y puede ser una oportunidad. ¡Gol!
Señores, si todos los partidos fueran los mismos, este ya sería el máximo goleador. Porque apenas acaba de entrar, de hecho su golito.
¡Qué pedazo de gol, Mario!
Hay que practicarlo para pegarle también.
It's with Marco Asensio. On the attack here.
And shoots! Oh,
kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could...
In towards Mata. Only partially away from danger.
And here's the shot. A goal!
Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Well, that could be the game for Manchester United. Should be the game.
Well, you don't often see them let this kind of lead slip.
Mata.
Shot off! Off the post! What a disaster! An own goal!
I don't think there's much he could have done about that, so you have to feel for him. Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Attacking well here.
Steered through, and a Herrera's pass.
It's a mismatch today, isn't it? And the scoreline shows that. Goal then for Manchester United.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he's been relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal.
In with a header and a goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, it was a beautifully struck corner and the finish.
Lukaku. Well, Lukaku getting...
Must score!
And the goal gives them the equaliser. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again.
We can put them in front.
And that is the goal that puts them in front. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Let's see the replay now. And a goal! It's another chance and another goal for a team that's really dominating this match, and they are the better side. And now is Isco. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Saw the goal and went for it. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
And the shot really grasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
In with a chance. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
Completes a wonderful hat-trick.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget.
For fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Corner now from Royce.
And here's the shot. And he scores spectacularly.
When he hit it, I don't think he thought it would go in, but it's reached the back of the net. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been just up.
Getting forward well as a team now. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Real opening now. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
Well, he looks wonderful when he comes off. Not quite so when he doesn't.
What a brilliant game he's having. A First-class finishing.
Well, he'll want this match to go on all day, I should think, because he looks ruthless in front of goal.